Unofficial result 12-7 with a photo for third.
This horse, he carries himself like a good horse, you know. He has a great attitude, he has a lot of class. He doesn't need a pony warming up. I mean, he shows just what good horses do, you know. He shows a lot of talent. Breaking his maiden the other day at Ellie's when they put the blinkers on, and he's just been impressive from then, you know. It was a beautiful trip. The horse got a very good tactical speed. He put me in the race, and, you know, he was going easy, and I asked him a little bit at the corapo. 8 po when I hit him, he just drew away. He was the best horse.
It's been a great team effort. Horses from Ellis Park, from Saratoga, from Woodbine that have been competing, and just shows what a great team we have. And we love Kentucky Downs, and days like today have just been, it's magic.
Tell me a little bit about this horse. Miguel had said he really liked him after his last race. The blinkers seemed to make a difference. And
absolutely. We've always liked this horse. He went through a sale in Miami, you know, and Mr. Miner just wasn't happy with the price. Mark liked the horse. He saw him. He liked the horse, and we're lucky enough to get him. And always trained beautifully. His first race, I thought he ran very well. His second race, he acted very immature, just coltish. And so we put the blinkers on and stretched him out, and he just ran a huge race. He's improved from that race. Today was beautiful. Miguel had him in a great position the whole way, always traveled very well. He's a beautifully balanced horse. We're so happy for Mr. Miner. It's just a great win for him. And, you know, and we think this is a horse, hopefully, that's on the up and up.